we've had to live with that every day since then. And although we have closure in the case right now, which is a big relief to know that truth and justice will be served, there's never closure in our hearts. And we will live with that every day, but we will celebrate our daughter's life. We will remember the 24 years that we had her with us and always keep her memory alive within every family activity.